A local church keeps its effort going of feeding people during the pandemic. Hundreds of cars lined up around City First Church this morning on Spring Creek in Mulford. This was the church's 8th drive-through food drive with the Northern Illinois Food Bank. There were boxes upon boxes stacked up in the parking lot full of produce, dairy products, and meat. People could drive right up, pop their trunk, and a volunteer put one of each of the boxes into the car. Organizers say they'll keep doing these because there are still a lot of people out of work or not working full hours.
There's still so much need. In fact, a family came through today with a little girl, and she said that she's been waiting to eat today. She hasn't had anything to eat until they went through this food distribution line. So there is a great need.
The next food distribution at City First is planned for October 22nd. If you can't get out, a friend or neighbor can pick up boxes for you.